Hey, thanks for joining us, everyone. I see, Eric Jacobson is watching. Let us know where you're watching from. Welcome to another Weekend Jazz Brunch. It's been a while. And this morning, really happy to have Julie Wood here.
Thank you. Welcome, Julie. Thanks for having me, Pamela.
Yeah, and Julie's a great tenor player in the Chicago area. She plays a lot in Milwaukee, and she's a great singer, too, which you'll hear in a little bit. So what else? I think just that introduced the song. That was Invitation by Bronislaw
Caper.
Yeah, a Polish composer. A lot of jazz musicians play Invitation. Become a standard. So we'll move right on to our next tune, which is another standard. This one, I have to look at my sheet because there's three composers, Gus Arnheim, Charles Daniels, and Harry Tobias. And that is, they all composed Sweet and Lovely.
Thank you.
Thank you so much. Case, I hope I'm saying your name right, is watching in Melbourne, Australia.
Wow.
And it's Sunday, of course. Oh. Yeah, so that's why I called it the weekend jazz brunch to begin with, because if I called it Saturday, it wouldn't make sense to someone watching in another time zone. So welcome. And I see my parents are watching from British Columbia. And say the video and the audio is coming through pretty well. So good.
Oh, good.
Yeah. So we've got Julie on sax and vocals and me on piano and also me on the tech stuff all by myself. So I've learned how to do it without my husband, his tech support. So it's good to know that everything's coming through because we work hard on that. All right. We're going to continue with a tune by the great Mary Lou Williams. And it's a blues called What's Your Story, Morning Glory. And I've been thinking about Mary Lou a lot. Julie just finished a couple weeks ago. You did a gig at the Jazz Showcase in Chicago with Deanna Witkowski. Yeah. And Deanna's a Mary Lou Williams scholar. And I just started reading her book, too. It's really great. So we thought it would be nice to do something by Mary Lou. So here it is. Thank you. That's a fun one, and that's in the key of D flat for you musicians. So that's always interesting. I don't play enough in D flat, at least the blues, right?
Right.
I think Things Ain't What They Used to Be was originally in D flat.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, Duke Ellington's. But anyway, and Billy Strayhorn wrote a lot of tunes in D flat.
Yeah. I think Deanna said that Mary Lou did write a lot of things in D flat.
Oh, okay.
Yeah,
that makes sense. And it's hard to find a recording of Mary Lou that's, she's plays the melody so differently every time. So you just, it's kind of, you got to listen to a few recordings to really get to know that melody. Okay, so Julie's going to sing one now. Do you have anything to say about this tune, Julie?
No, I just like the lyrics, and I like that it's a nice medium swinger. That's the kind of tunes I like to do.
Yeah, me too. Exactly. And we did this one a little while back at Blue in Milwaukee. And anyway, it's written by Harry Warren and Mac Gordon. It's called I Wish I Knew. Did we say that already? I can't remember. I Wish I Knew.
I wish I knew Someone like you could love me, I wish I knew. You place no one above me. Did I mistake this for a real romance? I wish I knew, but only you can answer. If you don't care, why let me hope and pray so? Don't lead me on. If I'm a fool, just say so. Should I keep dreaming on or just forget you? What can I do? I wish I knew. I knew you placed no one above me. Did I mistake this for a real romance? I wish I knew, but only you can answer. If you don't care, why let me hope and pray so? Don't lead me on. If I'm a fool, just say so. Should I keep dreaming on or just forget you? What can I do? I wish I knew. What can I do? I wish I knew.
Yeah. Yeah, that was great, Julie. I love that tune. I gotta play it more.
Yeah, that's a nice one. You know, I think it was originally a ballad, or
oh, okay.
I think it was a ballad on a Coltrane record.
Yeah.
Yeah.
You're right. Yeah.
Something like that.
All right, and Julie's gonna sing another one here. Let's see. The Shirley Horn inspired You Won't Forget Me. Yeah. And we were just looking up the composer because I think there's two songs called You Won't Forget Me. And this is the one written by Fred Spielman and Kermit Goel or Goel.
Yeah.
Something like that.
Yeah.
Yeah. And here goes.
Yeah. And Abby Lincoln did a wonderful version also with Hank Jones. Yeah. Forget me, though you may try. I'm part of memories too wonderful to die. And it may happen that now and then you'll start to wondering if we shouldn't have tried it again. You won't forget me on nights like this. The moon will cast on you the shadow of my kiss. No matter where you are, with whom you are, you'll think of me. You won't forget me. Just wait and see. Thank you.
too wonderful to die. And it may happen that now and then you'll start to wondering if we shouldn't have tried it again. You won't forget me on nights like this. The moon will cast on you the shadow of my kiss. No matter where you are, with whom you are, you're gonna think of me. You won't forget me. Just wait and see. You won't forget me. Wait and see. Oh, wait. Just wait and see.
Spooky.
It's got lots of major moments and lots of minor moments, yeah, too. It's just really interesting. Okay. Let's see. What's next?
I think some Dexter.
Yeah.
Is that what you
want to
do?
So, yeah, I do want to do that. We're going to do a tune by the great tenor sax player and composer, Dexter Gordon. And this is a tune, he calls it Fried Bananas, but it's actually on the chord changes to
It Could Happen
to You. Yeah. So, but here's Fried Bananas.
Thank you.
I'm getting this message that this stream's current bit rate is lower than the recommended something. So hopefully the video is still looking good. Let me know, guys, if the video is still or if it's breaking up. Sometimes we just can't control the the connection and stuff. So anyway, we're going to continue. We're going to press on. We've got a few more tunes, and we're going to continue with another tenor player and composer, Benny Golson, and this is his Whisper Not.
Thank you.
Okay. Still getting that message. YouTube is not receiving enough video to maintain smooth streaming, but let's just keep going, yeah. even if it's not smooth. Okay. We got a couple more tunes, everyone. And we just wanted to let you know, too, that if you want to make a donation to the live stream and leave a tip for the musicians, any time we're playing live, the links to Venmo and PayPal and Zelle are in the description. So we really appreciate that. And hopefully I can give Julie some gas money. okay, so we're going to continue with a Freddie Hubbard tune. It's a blues called Birdlike. And if you're familiar with the music of Charlie Parker, you should be able to hear some of Bird's lines in there.
Thank you.
some days I know the head, other days not.
Yeah, it's just that's one that you kind of have to review like all the time. You know what I mean? Yeah. Some of those Charlie Parker tunes you just have to review all the time. And yeah, I still have to really learn the melody on that one. Bird-like. Sometimes
I knew it yesterday.
Yeah. And sometimes it's spelled bird-like. Like the, you know, Donald Byrd, B-Y-R-D.
Yeah.
And sometimes I've seen it spelled bird-like, like B-I-R-D.
Yeah.
So both ways. And, oh good. No problem here with the video or audio. So it must be just a message that I'm getting. Good. I'm glad.
Oh.
Well, Julie, we're down to our last tune.
Oh,
so,
okay.
We are going to play one last tune by a tenor player and composer, and that's the great Sonny Rollins. We're going to do his tune, Doxy. And before we end, I just want to thank Julie one more time.
Thank you. Thank you, Pamela.
Yeah, thanks for your great playing and singing. And if you are in the Milwaukee area, Julie is playing tonight at Bar Centro, and it's a Milwaukee Jazz Institute presentation.
Right.
And is that a quartet?
Yeah, that's Mark Davis on piano and Jeff Hammond on bass and Mike Schlick on the drums.
Awesome. So if you're in the area, catch Julie. Otherwise, you can head to her website, JulieWoodSax.com.
Right.
And Julie with no E, just J-U-L-I. And you can find out where she's playing and check out her recordings. Okay, so let's get going. We'll finish up with Doxy. Oh, and one more mention of the if you'd like to tip the band, it's the information's in the description below. All right. Thank you. Thank you so much. Thank you, Kurt, for chiming in. Wonderful duo. Julie sounds great.
Oh, thank you.
Thank you so much for joining us here today. If you want to keep informed of future live streams, just please subscribe to my YouTube channel. Tell a friend about it if you enjoyed today's music. And we hope to see you again sometime soon. Bye.